Hey, my name is James Moriarty, and my piece I wrote for this is called Untempered by the Hand of Man. The basic premise behind this was that I found the sound of the piano decaying so beautiful, the sound that's kind of uncontrolled by the performer or composer, and I wanted to work with that expectation. So what I've done is use the gesture of the piano decaying and then using the electromagnets on the magnet Arizona piano to make the sound crescendo again as the kind of basic underlying forming gesture for the structure of the piece, which the ensemble work to reinforce or oppose in different ways, and all the material comes from that. And there's something I think kind of beautiful about the way that even though a person has programmed the piano to do this at the mode of point of action, it's still beyond the control of a lot of the people dealing with it, including the player to a degree. So this is my piece, Untempered by the Hand of Man.